Got one more to go. We got those three done already.
Looking very nice. And this one that we're cutting right here is my boy. My girl's already done.
Shearing them for the fair Monday.
Well, when I came home from football practice, they were out washing the sheep and cutting them. Then, like you said, this is our last one. And they're standing pretty good for their second time getting caught. Like, not caught, like a wolf. You just put it like getting sheared. This feels just like a normal haircut. Then we'll keep the legs woolly. That's what the judges kind of like. Okay, the cut ones, you can see their woolly legs. But some of them, like, there's not that much wool, so we just, like, cut the leg wool off. Kept his hand there to see like where he would need, like where the woolly leg would start. Make sure it doesn't get it like too far down. He only would have to pop it off. He's going to the other side. First, he's going to give it some oil. Now, if there was another sheep, then we would be washing it right now, because right when like we're halfway done with it, we wash them, because when they're wet, they cut easier.
Thank you.
Then after this we'll bag up the wool, then do something with it. That would just look weird if you just left the head, Roy.
Oh, we gotta get a tab. Finish up as Nakamana, and I need Hunter's help. He's my recording guy. So if you like the video, please give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't already, please subscribe and make sure you ring the notification bell so you're notified of how these guys do in the fair. Thanks for watching.